He who follows me will not walk in the darkness, but will have the light of life. Father, your power bring us to birth. Your providence guides our life, and by your command we return to dust. Lord, those who die still live in your presence. Their lives change but do not end. I pray in hope for my family, relatives and friends, and for all the dead known to you alone. In company with Christ, who died and now live, may they rejoice in your kingdom, where all our tears are wiped away. Unite us together again in one family. We sing your praise forever and ever. Amen.
Please remain standing for the scripture reading by our hand.
The Gospel
according
to John. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God. Believe also in me. My Father's house has many rooms. If that were not so, would I have told you that I am going there to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas said to him, Lord, we don't know where you are going, so how can we know the way? Jesus answered, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated for a gradual song.